here with my pants. It's not too bad, but I live in New England, so it's cold right now. So I'm working on getting my shiners out of here, which I bought in the summer. Now it's absolutely freezing, but I have to put my arms in there to lift up where they're hiding. So I hope I don't get hypothermia, but I'm gonna see if I can catch them. So you guys, see if you can see them dart out from under here. Oh god, it's freezing, it's freezing. See anything? They're under there, there's no way they're not. I have goldfish in here, in a big shiner, but my real fish are in my garage, because it's so cold out. I may as well take this opportunity to get out some leaves, but I guess they're not hiding somewhere else. Now, I believe the filter head is broken off there, so I'm not gonna go over there too much. But I might go in here, see if I can scare them out. Oh wow, it's deep there. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna find it till